immediately showed why this match was perfect for him. Instead of just punching Austin's face, he'd attack Austin's legs instead. Bret wanted to make sure that his search is to mix his technical style. As the two continued to fight, the action would again return for Rossi. Yeah! Hart continued to maintain control, but Austin would not stop fighting back. Desperate, Austin found an opening, tossing Hart to the apron. Austin would then reveal the lengths he was willing to go to, grabbing an extension cord at ringside. When Hart locked in the sharpshooter, you could see two clear reactions. One group was loudly cheering, sure that the hitman had done what he needed to do.